Hey everybody, we're back doing some hand programming here. And now we are in the truck and we are going to hand program the Bendix King mobile radio. This one happens to be a digital radio, but they're pretty much all the same. So let's get started. So first thing, we'll jump to our communication plan here and take a look at it. And taking a look at it, we're gonna program on channel 3. And we're going to name that channel 3 TAC3. And the transmit and receive frequency is going to be 168.600. And the transmit and receive tone are going to be 110.9. So let's go ahead and get started. And before we get going, we'll see what's on channel 3 now for the display. So there's 3, SOA repeater. I'm going to change that just because somebody's using it. So let's start programming. So what we do to go into program mode on the mobile radio is you're going to hold down the function button up there in the top right corner and the squelch button. And it's a little bit of a timing thing. Otherwise, if you hold down the function button, you're going to lock the keypad. And you just hold it back to unlock it. So at the same time, you punch them both and it wants your ID. Again, it's 6 zeros. Press enter. And you're in. So now it says channel 00. If we wanted to program channel 10, you press 10. But again, for this, from our combo plan, we're going to program channel 3. So you punch 03 on the keypad. And there you go, 03. And again, that N there indicates you're on narrowband. So I'm going to press function to scroll through to get to my receive frequency, and we want to get that cleared out. So you press clear. Now we're going to enter 168.600 on the keypad. Got it in our display. Press enter, and then we scroll through a window, press and function. That brings us up to our receive tone. And for this one, we've got a receive tone of 110.9. You got to clear it. Punch in your tone and then follow it up with enter. Now we're going to press function 2 times, get to our transmit frequency, press clear to clear it out, and then we'll punch it in on the keypad 1686. Press enter for it to take. And then scroll through, I think, one window to get to the transmit tone. Clear it out. Punch in your 110.9 for our transmit tone. Press enter. Now we got to scroll through a few screens here on the mobile to get to our display channel name. So I'm hitting function. And again, at the start it was named SOA repeater, but now we're going to clear it and we want to name it TAC3. So we cleared it, and now we're going to hit priority to scroll through our numbers, letters, then symbols. So punch in priority. And then you want to press function to move it over. Function to move it. And as you scroll through, if you pass your symbol or number that you're looking for, you either clear it and start over, or just scroll through the whole set of letters, numbers, symbols. Okay, now I want to move it 2 spots over. So I press function 2 times to give me a space and do my TAC3. Move it over once or twice to make it pretty. Press enter. So now a good habit is to just scroll through and make sure everything took. So there's my receive 1686. There was my 110.9 tone that flashed by. And my 168.600 transmit frequency. And my 110.9 transmit tone. And my channel name. So again, we'll turn it on and off, and we'll go to our channel 3, channel 1, 2, 3, and it's named TAC 3. So there we did the frequency and the display. Now we're going to do our priority 1 and 2. So again, we'll hold our function and squelch button to go into program mode. 6 zeros for the ID. We're at our channel 00. If we want to do channel 4, we press 04, but we're going to go deeper into program mode using the function button scrolling through. So function until we come to priority 1. Okay, so it's currently set to channel 1. So if we wanted to change it, we would press clear. And our options are either off, on, or a numerical channel. And for this instance, I want it set to channel 3. So I would punch 03 on the keypad and press enter. When I press enter, it'll punch us to priority 2. And for priority 2, our settings are either off or on. So if it was set to off, I would press clear, priority to turn it on, and then press enter. And we want to make sure those took again. So you just scroll through till you come back to priority 1. And that's channel 3, which took, and priority 2 is on. So we are done programming. So there you have it for programming the Bendix King mobile radio, the display, the frequencies, and your priorities.